Kobe or LeBron? The top two best players in the league.
Whatever. I mean, that nigga alright. I got more rings than him. Shit. I knew I should've worn my ring.
Who's the best?
Ain't fucking with me. nah, but for real, I was that motherfucking basketball. I was the shit. And LeBron better watch his motherfucking mouth, or he gonna have two rings, one on his finger and one around his motherfucking eye. Yeah, and I told Kobe, don't call me about advice about Dwight Howard. No help from me, nigga. You ain't about to get six rings on me, nigga. Five, nigga, that's where you at. That's where you gonna stay. And ain't nobody help me, some bitch, when I was out there doing what I do, busting ass and shit. All you gotta do is buy my shoes and shut the fuck up, nigga. And this hoes is fucking lame. Y'all see that bitch he raped in Denver? I've been raping a bad bitch. He ain't fucking with me. I compare myself to something like a fat bitch. Because, you know, I had one ring, but I had to keep coming back for more. I couldn't just settle for one, you know what I'm saying? Had to get six of them motherfuckers.
Kevin Durant. What do you
think? Fucking with me. Let's take a look at his resume. You tell me. Ain't got no motherfucking ring, nigga. Ask me that dumb shit. He need a new barber, nigga. You see them naps, nigga? Don't you ever disrespect me like that again, ask me that dumb ass shit, nigga. I oughta slap the shit out of you, knock you out of that motherfucking chair. Ain't got no rings.